this works, at least we don't have to explain the fight. Just proceed as normal. We don't have to go over anything.
Carry on.
And then, like, 8 of us disappear.
Bye.
Like, we got other shit to do. Like, thumbs in the glare.
Oops, that's the wrong stance.
Really?
Hey, did you guys look into, why we're having to use the LB? For...
I was thinking, for the tanks, like, what's happening there? Is it, like, with the one who was, like, boy was not on them? Is there a switch? Like, how did the tanks work? I'm curious about that.
To clarify what happens during chains, when the chains appear, the main tank gets a blue chain, and the off tank is not chained. So we swap right away. So that means Vic will be attacking the blue fang right away, and I'll be taking on the boss and hopefully pulling him north. And then there's one chain swap during that before the self-destruct happens, in which then I get the blue chain, Vic gets unchained, and we just swap again.
Alright.
So there's always one tank attacking the blue fang.
Is that the dragonfire dives or whatever they're called?
No, this is the chain phase where the two spikes are on the ground.
Okay.
The ones that want to blow us to next Tuesday.
I thought you were talking about the... Never mind.
I think that's what we were talking about.
I was wondering if there's some way to cheese it to have, like, Mick on it all the time, top or DPS. So Scarlet and Mick can't put that slashing debuff. You gotta put it on yourself, I guess.
Yeah, if you can do that right away, because I won't be doing that until after the first chain swap.
Does that make sense, what I just typed out?
Avoid eating an auto by what, like running away?
No, okay, like I think, because you are having to use the limit break to kill the claw, which is not ideal. Only thing I can think of, because we've had some nice clean pulls with that, is that either DPS is low, which somebody with ACT would have to let us know if that's the case, but I don't think it is. Or maybe when the chain swaps come out, you guys are eating an auto or two before you actually get swapped, and that's a good bit of healing right there that we're making up for. What I've noticed is after we eat the orbs, we've got about 5 to 10 seconds before the chain swap actually happens. So if you guys want, you could like try to go ahead and pre-position, have the one who's not tanking run and stand where they need to be, and have the one who's currently tanking kind of go ahead and try to move off to the side. That way you guys are ready for a quicker swap, maybe.
When you say move you to the side, I'm gonna place markers here real quick. The blue spike is roughly here. So when I take the boss from Vic during the very beginning of that phase, should I move him here? Is that what you mean off to the side so that we're closer for the swap? Because up until now, I've been trying to move him about...
You don't have to move him at all. Like, when the chains are going out, as far as I know, he's not cleaving right then. So you guys would be safe to go ahead and basically run in position for a swap. And the chain should be up by the time he actually starts coming after you, Mikhail. And Victor could just provoke him right then.
Wait, do you mean I'll stand on top of the blue spike while I'm tanking him?
Like, okay. So you're already tanking him, like, back there, right?
Yeah.
And blue is right about here?
Ish, yeah.
So the off tank's over here dealing with mechanics, and the stack is going to come out right here in the middle. We've been stacking right there. Within about 5 seconds of us eating the stack mechanic, the chain swap occurs. So if you guys want to like count to 3 or 4 in your head, and then you would go ahead and just run over to C, to be in position for what you're doing. And Mikhail could go ahead, or I'm sorry, Victor could go ahead and run to A and be ready to pick it up. That way you guys are actually eating the chain swap in motion instead of reacting to the chain swap.
Sure.
Maybe we won't. I don't know if it's an auto swing that's doing it, but I can't think of anywhere else that we're... Unless, I mean, like I said, if somebody can look at ACT and tell us if the DPS is just low during that, then that's the answer. But if that's not, then it's got to be an auto swing during the tank swap.
I do have my ACT updated, and I can start documenting.
Oh boy.
Woo! Let's try it out. If we have problems, we'll talk about like DPS stuff. There's issues with me where sometimes I'm off of the thing just looking for orbs, so I could probably be getting more auto attacks and stuff.
Right.
Yeah.
Bootcheck.
Can we go over fireballs real quick?
In the third phase, the first fireball set, you will spawn two fireball sets in two opposite corners. So, for example, this corner and this corner, they might be the opposite corners, but they will be across from each other. And then he'll stagger the third set right in the middle. So what we'll want to do is that we'll want to stack pretty much on B or just a little bit south of B. Which will happen right after the Orc Morn, where we're all stacking for those blasts. And then shortly afterwards, the corner fireballs will explode in their Bomberman fashion. And which then we will then move south. I think south. I forgot to actually look up where we want to go afterwards, but we want to go away from the middle.
You want to go diagonal, I think.
We want to go away from the middle. You're right. So away from the middle to avoid the Bomberman blast. So yes.
Yeah.
I think some hysteria circles appear right around when the corner fireballs blow, which is one of the reasons why we're stacking, is to bait the hysteria circles into the center fireballs, I think.
Yeah, that's what we were trying to do last time. Alright, well, let's,
Ready? Oh, crap.
Oh, shit. Scarlet.
What?
I'm not sure what's going on with Scarlet. I think her TV... There, she's good. Her TV just, like, cut out completely.
Okay, my DPS is on now.
This is an excuse now.
Okay. Wait for it. Okay, now. Middle lane. Oh boy. Seriously?
Wait for it.
Needhog is nothing if not serious.
That fucking cliff.
Okay. Because I need to... I don't know.
Get underneath. Move.
Beautiful.
Okay, I got that again. Ah, great.
Add phase.
That was fast. I'm kind of low on mana here, so cooldown is necessary.
You're a scholar. Deal with it.
I just lustre, or whatever. So
Oh, just come swipe, swipe.
I'll get some energy drains off on this thing.
Incoming cleave.
He always does that.
Man, with the threat of a DPS meter, we're going ham.
Alright. Got all of my stuff ready for this. The final song is on blah blah blah.
Preaching to the choir.
Yeah, lucky. No, that started out with it.
That was fortunate.
Oh, you got bleed on
it. Yeah, I think I stepped on it. Provoking.
North. I'll get the far one. North. Oh, they're all north.
I got back left.
Ready AoE heal? Oh, wait, I don't need to do that. Wait till after this.
Stack. Naos.
Alright, so we're swapping now.
Yep.
Tether.
Yeah, time out.
I got the one that just spawned in. There you go. Ready to stack? Oh, I don't know if you have to
stack. Stack, stack, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Tank Buster. Vic the Stormheart.
Get it. We yes!
Alright, no,
man! We're on fire.
Boy, the threat of the ACT, really.
Alright, just keep focused and keep pushing.
Head to my spot a little early. Okay. Where should I'm gonna place the second one, I guess. I don't know, to the left.
Oh.
There you go, sir. That's for you.
Thank you kindly. I love pain.
Oh god. To the
oh,
south.
God, oh god. Good job.
I can barely dodge that.
Brisk has bleed.
You got it.
Brisk has bleed. Watch a.
At what point do I want a limit break?
I got blood for blood up.
That's gonna hurt.
Yeah, it is.
Honestly, if we have a limit break now, let's just go ahead and do it.
Hopefully we'll hit him before the transition.
Yeah, we got it.
Because whatever dragon language. Did we get it?
Yep.
I'm gonna save my cooldowns for...
Alright, phase three, guys. Up the mid. Stack.
You missed Carly?
Come on.
Oh, boy.
Now.
This is not good.
Never done.
Even if I got raised, I wouldn't be able to because I got no mana.
Man, it'd be sweet if I had a healer link break 3.
Don't forget, you got the, don't forget, on that phase, we got the indicators. You guys all kind of, like, stacked on top of each other.
Yeah, I...
Took me out with
it's
you.
All it. That's where, you know, we got stick together. We're a group. Oh, yeah.
Captain goes down with the ship, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I was way too close. We got to that phase really.
Either way, yeah, that was smooth as hell. So let's just do that every time and then like not do the phase 3 thing.
That was smooth even with deaths in the first phase.
Just remember, ACT is watching you.
I shouldn't have said anything. Or maybe I should have, because that got us to perform well.
Yeah, they pushed us harder.
I think it's a great motivator, to be honest.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Competitiveness. Well, I'm not directly, but somebody's watching you. We got a narc, so do what you gotta do. It's Mick, by the way. And Victor.
This time I'm gonna wait to be sprayed.
Oh crap. Oh.
Shit.
Oh.
I got Zell.
Okay. I'm kinda running for my life, ATM. Oh! I really underestimate the width of that shit.
Let's, you know, just wipe this up.
Yeah.
And in front.
Oh, that's the time that the cleave doesn't fucking kill me, of course.
Oh, by the way, one observation I made while reviewing the video from the other day, I think the cleave actually extends from his circle center to the outside. So if you're standing, like, underneath his chest, you'll get hit.
Yeah, I keep forgetting that it's, like, the safe spot's, like, his back legs and beyond. Kind of ridiculous.
I agree, Mick and Mick's Echo.
Yeah. Hey, I'm just doubling the statement, so make sure everyone understands.
Yeah.
It's like we got two Mick.
Just you wait, I'll replace all of you.
Ominous.
I'm not scared. Find me another Lala with a crown this fucking sweet.
I'm lagging and I didn't die though. Well, that's good.
Oh, I'm dead. Fuck.
Okay. Don't rush to res real quick, because it's gonna. I can get Brisk. I'm just waiting
you
for
would.
The stupid.
If you would now.
I can get that out.
There it is. Okay. Now it's true.
On the sides.
Okay, you guys have to skip. I was gonna start slow casting it.
Add phase. This might sting.
Oh shit.
No, I didn't help.
I was at full health and had vengeance up. Man, oh man.
Let's...
I think they can...
Fuck.
Okay, there we go.
I get Nick.
Please.
Oh, can you, can
I
you
forgot
get,
about that.
Can you get Vic too?
Let's wipe this up. We got double weak tank.
Yeah, the LD's gonna kill us anyway.
Fair, clear me, son of a bitch. Mediocre.
Doesn't even hurt.
Yeah.
There we go.
There's the boss thingy.
These little rascals are taking too frickin' long. Oh good, he put a bolt up on us, just in time for the jump. This'll feel extra special.
Everyone stand in those little... There you go.
86,000!
Holy crap.
So yeah.
You won't be able to unsync that till like... third expansion.
Too much... Alright.
Too much joy over the first boss.
Exactly. So... Let's actually put the pressure back on so that we have pulls like the first pull again.
Okay, I'm ready. There it is.
Out.
It, I don't know. It gets me that there's only like, if it lines up a certain way and they're like the terror spots are lined up another certain way, there's only one safe path to run.
Are we wiping this or what?
Yeah, I got 3 reses for 1 person. Maybe it'd be awkward for me.
Taking a bath.
Oh yeah, well I'll stand on the inside for this.
It's confusing that the supernation symbol is the same as just burn symbol.
What does supernation do?
Lowers your max HP.
Yeah. Back in the Ifrit EX days.
Hang on, give me a second.
That would be nice.
So,
Yeah, there always seems to be like just one. One in a very inconvenient spot.
Or it ends up being that there's only like one safe path to run, and if I happen to see where he's at, not in the first 2 sides of the room, and I'm already running, trying to guess where it's going to be safe, I use.
Yeah. So you're going to see the shadow sometime. Alright, I'm ready. Oh wait, it's going up.
distance to run.
You know, in retrospect, I'm legitimately surprised none of us picked up a pompadour.
I actually did at first.
Tried it for like an hour.
I think Scarlet hated it. And every lollipop I see has one. So ridiculous. Okay, there you go.
Yeah, that helped a lot.
Back to the second stack.
Watch that stacking.
Honestly, the second stack isn't nearly as hard because he's a lot easier to see.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's the first one that really gets us, or gets me anyway.
Get underneath.
Inside.
Wait.
Swipe.
Oh god.
Okay.
Hey, now can you scoot up just a little bit so I can be in range of Big?
Yeah. Oi, fuck off, mate. It's just flashy. Okay. Oops. Didn't even need that.
I don't see the tether. Oh, there it is.
It's on Zeldane.
Oh crap.
What is...
Bullshit.
You got healed, and then you died. That's what I saw. Sick.
Ate my fucking benediction.
Resing Mikhail Stormborn.
Okay, provoking real quick. Please don't kill me.
I got north.
My heals weren't connecting.
Yes, we're going right. Watch out.
For some reason, my heals were connecting.
Stack.
Into the bubble, please. Into the bubble.
Swapping.
Oh, you don't want to do that.
Oh, we want to take damage on that?
Yeah, you want to take as much as possible there.
Okay.
Alright, I got left of the boss.
I'm like trying to mitigate that shit.
Stack. Someone's got it. There you go.
This is gonna be a bit. Yep.
Yeah, there is a. I don't know if anyone saw that.
It was getting healed when there weren't any.
Yeah, something was healing him.
There was a bubble. It looked like a bubble like ran into the claw.
If a blue orb managed to reach the blue claw, then definitely.
Well, it was getting healed when there weren't any orbs. Was there something in the tank? I don't know what's going on with that.
Do you know if it happened during the swamp?
It was right at the end. It was just the blue claw was the last thing and it got healed.
Yeah. There was an orb next to us.
Dang.
So I've noticed there's always at least one north of the tank, so I'll just...
So I'm gonna stop shielding for that, I guess. It's like the one time they don't want me to shield. I'm like, that's my whole...
I mean, as long as we eat all the tethers, it still kills it, so it's not the end of the world.
Right. Stack.
Crap, I'm dead.
A bunch of people are dead.
How did that from Cotterus?
Yeah, you and I both were really far out of this thing.
Unless there's some latency thing.
I'm gonna die. Nope. I'll rage now. Stupid Eos. Okay.
I got Brisk.
On the sides.
Comes the big guy.
MC chat's distracting me.
Please provoke.
I'm diseased, so I can't get over it.
Tried the leeches, it didn't work. I don't have enough mana to raise.
What disease is here?
Watch the cleave. I think we fucked it up.
Oh man.
What?
He started his animation before the ad died.
Yep. I think we had too many DPS with weakness, I think.
I'm still proceeding as normal, I guess. Okay, yep.
Such is life.
I popped it to cooldown, I bet I could survive that. It only took off 30k.
I don't know what put disease on you the first time, but I couldn't do leeches.
Yeah, I don't know.
So yeah, what happened with that swap? I didn't quite catch what was going on.
Nick had disease and he couldn't get to you fast enough.
Yeah, because you're basically moving the speed of walking.
Okay.
I think if he has disease again, you should just kind of, you know, meet him halfway.
Hold up. If the ads are near each other, do they bop each other in any way?
Not to my knowledge.
No, we're only tanking them facing out because of the cleaves.
Yeah, they have cleaves. Right.
I mean, we could try moving them together, but there's a massive risk of cleaving and trying to do that, though.
Yeah, we'll look out, and if he's got disease again, instead of him coming to you, you'll just go to him.
Alright, sounds good. Okay, now as soon as you're ready.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, we're good.
Area puzzle.
We're all alive.
Yay.
Underneath.
I
Wow, that didn't hurt at all.
I got a stone skin off before I moved for the bait.
I'm also getting the timing down so I can get fire stuff to
better.
Way better.
Think? Ooh, crit shield. This is not going to do any damage to Vic, at least.
Everybody, welcome.
Look at that.
3,000 damage. Ooh.
It's still there. Oh, sorry.
No, give me that. Thank you.
I think that was a gear still goal. Freezing gelding.
I got him.
Now I'm fired up. Oh man. What was that?
The cleave?
I went in front of the cleave.
Chain. It's gonna chain all of us, so.
Oh no way.
Damn it.
Stack on brisk.
Let's wipe. Let's go ahead and wipe.
Yeah.
If we can.
That's more quick fingered with that equilibrium.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna eat too many orbs. Or just eat one orb and die.
Wonder how much damage this is gonna do.
Right, so with the tether, I ran to Mikhail, but I went into some bad shit. If I just go north, will you be able to get to me?
Oh, sorry, for the tether, I thought you were talking about something else.
Yeah, I died because like I was trying to run to you with the tether and I ran into some shit.
Yeah, it'd be best if you sort of all collectively ran north, because, well, again, the problem I was facing there, since two of you went east and two of you went west, I chose two of you to watch, because I can't have all four of you in my sights, and I chose the wrong, so then I swiveled my camera back around, found you,
But your Skogul is random, so you can't really set a spot.
Yeah. By the way, Emma, you stole the tether before I could get to it. But then
did
I? But then I got it back right afterwards.
I was trying to dodge Gare Skogul. It's such a pain in the ass.
Pretty much, you don't have a lot of time. If you can't make it to Mikhail before Gare Skogul, let him know where you are, and that way you guys can go ahead and be ready to run at each other as it drops down.
Honestly, it's best to take a bleed over Gare Skogul, like I did one time. If you're in a spot where it's like, oh shit, then just take the bleed in the puddle. Because then we can heal through it.
Yeah.
Instead of like, oh, I'm trapped, I can't, you know what I mean?
Right, food check.
Just about to run out. Those 40 minutes flew by.
Oh boy. Underneath. Okay.
Maybe hold off on the triple felt beam there.
I did have a butcher's block lined up. I did switch stances, but warrior problems. Watch that cleave.
Wow, I was getting all misses on that ship.
Way north.
Oh, you moved! You moved! Come back here!
Oh, fuck, you do have a mark.
What the fuck?
I got two. Oh, never mind.
Where the hell were you standing?
He's coming across through the boss.
I think you juked each other.
Right when I reached you, you moved off to the side.
Oh, man.
This is going to be a wipe again. We can't go into this phase with DPS down. Sorry, guys. That's my fault.
What happened exactly? You just drag the tether across us, or what?
Yeah, I did. I had no idea where Mikhail was.
I moved up north. Central to get out of the lasers, and right when I tried to run to meet you, you ran back to the south of the boss. I was like, oh no, back here.
I don't even think this is enough time to
One more.
Enough time to get to where we've been getting.
Emma's...
Yeah, so...
Guys, we're gonna beat this guy today. This is ridiculous. We're so close.
Yeah. On this 240 upgrade thing with the seals that I thought were useless is very interesting.
Yeah, because that puts me halfway to an upgrade already. I'm sitting on 1,000.
Where is this vendor at? Is it the allied vendor guy?
Oh, Emma's back. Let's
Hello.
Do it.
I just spent like all of them on like tickets last week because I thought they were extremely useless. I had like 1,000 or something.
Who sells the Centurio stuff real quick?
Foundation. Bartender.
Oh man. Yeah, I just spent them like 2 days ago. I was capped. On a stupid painting in a glam. Not a painting. Nice. Yeah, I spent it on this stupid Lance glam.
I mean, you gotta get free tellies to lie.
I was gonna heal you.
Outside.
Tech leave. That I got hit by.
I don't know how I got hit by that.
Got it.
Yep.
There's a blue orb behind the blue chain, so come over here. There we go. Stack on Brisk.
Okay. I got the one north.
I have a blue chain, yeah. Vic.
Huh?
I have a blue chain. I don't know how that happened.
There's the orb coming
towards. Oh shit, I got this one. Maybe not.
That was weird. It's not gonna.
Thanks, getting smacked. We're done.
Yeah, he just healed.
Did it not? Did the chain not swap?
It doesn't have to necessarily, I don't think.
Did we swap?
Yeah,
we may have swapped too early.
We gotta back out anyway.
There was a few mechanics, like the first stack, I thought it was on me when it was on Brisk, so I think I caught part of it, and then there was stuff with the orb, so it was just a matter of needed to be cleaner there.
So I'm a little confused. Did you not have you did still have a chain, didn't you?
Hey, let's just move that, just to be sure, let's move that stack on the one blue chain when it happens, all the way to the red claw.
Get squeaked by your microphone.
Let's just stack on the red claw.
Yeah, it's worth trying.
Yeah, that's solid.
Yeah, there's some blue orbs that are close by. You guys,
that one? No, we moved out of the way for that one, Scarlet. I didn't take any damage.
If you guys have like,
she sacked an orb.
If you guys have like a smartphone or a tablet, those also do Discord. But yeah, alright, let's get out of here.
So, I do want to clarify that, Vic. You did not lose the chain, did you?
I don't know. I counted to three after the splash went off, try to time it. And yeah, I may have still had the blue, in which case it wouldn't have swapped, so I would have been the main chain.
Yeah, so I guess we swapped too early. We've been trying to push our swaps up until now, but I think we're at risk of not passing the chain properly.
I mean, we don't have to do it this way, but it's a thought. If I tank him and then we time the swaps, you could always be DPSing and I could always be tanking.
Squeak, are we good for a short break real quick?
That might not be worth it.
I was going to say, we're actually at the halfway point. Let's go ahead and do that while we work out tank stuffs.